We're recreating that first performance, not with a full orchestra, but as it was originally heard, for violin and piano. Performing tonight are pianist Charles Matthews and rising star, 15-year-old Julia Huang. Was Vaughan Williams here to witness the birth of this music that would come to symbolise all he loved about his country? We don't know, but he did usually attend his premieres, so I'd rather like to think he was.
Thank you. Thank you.